I was out petting some wild jellyfish when all of a sudden I saw something on a pole. I had no idea what it was, so I reached in to find out. Turned out it was my good friend Alabaster Nudibranch. He told me he was looking for some sea anemones to eat. Whatever floats your boat, Alabaster, be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.